It's a truck, again, up and down. And the corner, the radius of the corners is very long. You stay very long time on the edge of the tire. And this is always a big issue to keep the rear tire. And especially in Brünn, also the front tire life is always a big issue. Because you stay a lot of time on the edge, and it, many downhill corners, also you have a weight on the front tire. So yes, this is an issue, and to keep the tire life on the rear, it's clear for the end, for to keep the traction and the drive out of the corners. I mean, you work for this edge grip, like you say, but also Brünn is changing on high-speed direction also, and the infield is tricky. So you always have to find a good balance between catching edge grip, but also not lose the handling of the bike. This is clear, you have to keep the traction to the end of the race. But also braking is hard there, so it's a tricky place again. And yeah, it's not so easy to find here a perfect race bike balance.